California in water. Take a look at Pakistan and the heat wave. And what the scientists tell us is that if we do not take a short window of opportunity, this planet Earth could be between 5 degrees and 10 degrees warmer by the end of this century. And what that means is more droughts, more floods, more extreme weather disturbances, more rising sea levels, more acidification of the ocean. And what the CIA and the Department of Defense tell us is that when around the world people don't have enough water, when they don't have the kind of land they need to grow their crops, there will be an increased level of international conflict.